DCU will bring the ball in. They've got the full 94 feet to go. The clock starts the moment somebody inbound touches the ball. Dixon, 2 seconds, launches the shot. He hit it! Dixon hit it! Dixon has hit the shot at the buzzer, and TCU